The summer of 1914?
The summer the bus came. Put up the photograph. I don't know why, but it was a solemn occasion, and that made it even more exciting.
It was the first ever bus to come to our village.
The bus came in, the bus stopped, the bus drove off. And there she was. No one was expecting anyone to actually get off the bus.